Stuttgart, and he did. Olic, deflection, Lasogga! Is the equaliser? 7 minutes remaining, and Pierre-Michel Lasogga is a hero for Hamburg. And today opens up his account after that shot from Olic was deflected. Here, Olic takes it away. Slight deflection, it runs perfectly for Lasogga, who is quite sure that Teton is beaten for the second time in this game. It's all square. Hamburg 2, Stuttgart 2.